Starting today, residents of District 5 in Miami and Miami Beach are voting to fill a vacant seat on the Miami-Dade County Commission. Voters will decide between Zoraida Barreiro and Eileen Higgins. Now, this is a runoff after neither candidate was able to cross a 50% threshold in a primary held last month. The candidate with the most votes will win this time around. The polls are open until 7 p.m.